Okay, here I am again with Claire. She's gonna be doing the Ballet 2 dance. I want y'all to remember, we start on 3 different lines, 2 different sides. So you have to know your part, okay? Claire's gonna be doing her part. I am not gonna stand in for the other lines. So like in the dance, y'all have to remember, every time she starts running, you gotta think about what formation you go to personally.
And at the end?
Yes, at the end, she's in the front row, and she runs around the back person who stays in place, and then the back person has to chasse through the line, so that chasse forward will not be there, and then she goes up, and the back line goes up, and then that last part's all together. Okay, so again, here's Claire.
No.
Okay, and we'll get started. Oh yeah. Okay, so I did forget to load the CD, so give me just un momento. All right, number 12. Okay, here we go. All right, and all the first people are going. And then as you borate, nice legs. Everyone that's coming from the other side is facing the front. Eyes are up. And tight legs when you borate. And arm down and up turn. Balance. Eyes up. And we walk. You change sides of the room. Ready, plie. Jump. Nice high on those toes. And pas de chat. Arms up. Please your plie. Jump. And this is where the front row's walking back. The back twos are walking, two rows are walking forward. And right here, you're going opposite directions. And then we run to our V. Ready? And out, up, out, and close. Out, up,